Auburn defensive coordinator calls himself a dumbass for not recruiting a Kentucky football player. You know what? He might be a dumbass, but you know what? If you snooze, you lose, like the saying says. And there's other people that have done dumbass decisions in coaching and recruiting, but I won't name them. But hey, if you're a dumbass, you're a dumbass. And that's my take on it.